All right, I'm gonna get up there. And yeah. Now we're going over here. I'll probably catch you guys when I get there though. Kill what? I just blew up my fucking dog.
You fucked with the wrong person.
Where the fuck's your house?
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up, mo. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up, mo.
It's over here, isn't it? Are you fucking serious?
Hey, Migo. Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Hey, Migos, it's me.
Dutch was going on about. You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama.
Who's praying?
Some bitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama
the fucking dog wants that cigar so bad.
Find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back. So I can start focusing on my campaign again.
Let us chase somebody.
Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Welcome, dude. Oh, hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vegetalia or penile-ness-ness.
This fucker shut the
Whoa,
fuck up.
Deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back.
Really?
I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit.
You gonna drive?
Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit. When the light shines in. Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it. While we're honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns,
no.
Food, fine-ass females.
Nigga, what the fuck? Get back in.
Things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol.
It's kind of cool that you can switch seats.
No, thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so I gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step one, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is...
get the truck.
Should I forget the rest, but... they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett.
My
old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
Well, you actually shut up for once now.
All right, man, this is the place.
The fuck was that? There she is. Where's the fucking mission? Go to the watched. Oh, there? You couldn't drive closer, bitch? Oh, there's people there, that's why. There we go. Are you fucking serious? Help me, motherfucker!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Fuck yeah, man! Oh, shit, cell phone, right?
Fuck yeah, man.
Fuck.
Eli's got his hands full.
Feel that breeze on my tank.
Woo! Why is there no sound?
Oh, mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven. You have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros.
Okay, where now?
My daddy says Jacob's corky in the head. But I suggest you don't mess with him unless you have
him. Folks they catch are treated worse than animals at a slaughter. Making a move.
Oh, mighty monkey.
Don't fucking talk, bitch. Secure the area? I can do that. Hopefully. Bitch, oh my god. Those things, I need a fucking shotgun for that shit. Can you let me be? Fucking A. You have a bazooka and you're not even using it. Oh, that's your truck?
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one. out something, but you did good, though.
Yo, pull
gonna
up.
Let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult.
That was
nuts. This dog is so much smarter than my boy. Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
All right.
Careful. Drubmans don't react well to surprises. They startle.
Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager.
Pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention.
Looky here. It's
my hunters are coming for you.
Manager.
There's nowhere you can run.
I'm gonna change everything back to how it was. Got a new job for you. You know what gerrymandering
is? It's like a fucking purge.
You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawing voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my move. Obviously, I'm not saying a murder.
What just happened? Someone just drugged. Who the fuck just drugged me?
But the district in question is.
I'm always getting fucking drugged over here. Someone just walk up behind me and fucking stab me with the needle or something? What the fuck?
To the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due.
I thought he was holding a wrench. I was like, bitch, you can't be hitting me.
Is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Thank you. What happened? What the fuck? Kill the final target before time runs out.
Kill, kill, kill!
Excellent.
Know your purpose!
Good. Call the herd. Keep moving.
Make your sacrifice!
Watch your time.
Call the weak!
You are weak.
What just happened?
Sacrifice the weak.
Keep going.
Kill, kill, kill!
Okay, what? Not bad. I mean, at least I'm not weak, you know?
We need to check those chairs. I've been stewing in my own filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Christ, it's Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty?
I'm not a fucking corpse, bitch.
Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Are you good, guys?
Eli, is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
I I think I like shotguns more than anything on this game. They're like a close-up gun versus like a mid-distance or a far distance. I mean, yeah, you can shoot a shotgun mid-distance, but it'd only kick up way half health.
Whoa! Why was it best an impartial observer?
This is stupid, and this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand? You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
Hey, what's up? I'll kill your asses and shuck you out. I'm a good guy.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
They're cannibals, are they? Or no? I'm a good hands? Okay.
Hey, dude.
What? Nice couch.
Hey there, guy.
World is weak? What?
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Whoa. You're up. Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Where's that at?
You cowboy up real quick. Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Deb. Good luck.
Mission? Okay.
Good to have you on our side. So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Another story mission?
Once you got a bug out bunker of your own, come back and talk to me about being a prepper.
You got like tons of fucking story missions.
Whitetail militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us.
Why are they nicknamed Peggies? But,
there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Another story mission? Any more story missions I'm aware of that I need a...
Cameras hooked up everywhere.
How the fuck do you get out of here?
Who knows what kind of replacement parts are around anymore?
No, seriously, how the fuck do you get out of here? The fuck? Oh, I'm stupid as fuck. Are you kidding me? Okay, apparently I'm retarded. Okay,